100 de fani s-au adunat ieri în fața arenei O2 din Londra, în memoria megastarului care a murit pe 25 iunie la Los Angeles.
We had the opening night, we had the 16th, we was going to sit right front row. It was like, it was a coincidence.
Altogether, I had 5 shows altogether, so I'm absolutely devastated, as you can imagine, losing someone like Michael.
Michael's music will live on. People won't forget Michael easily. I mean, children's children, their children, they will remember Michael through his music. The legacy is going to live on.
Biletele pentru concertele de adio s-au vândut în numai câteva ore.